So here's my solution to implementing next day. And you'll note that I start with a doc string. This is treated as a special comment by most Python systems. And I've put in this warning to make sure that people realize this implementation is not actually correct. So it shouldn't be used to schedule, say, the apocalypse, but it's good for our testing for now. And the logic is quite simple. If the day is less than 30, since we're assuming all months have 30 days, we increase the day by one, and I'm returning a three tuple of the year, the month, and the day. Otherwise, we need to increase the month, so we're gonna advance to the next month, reset the day to one. If we're in December, then we need to increase the year by one and reset the date to January 1st. As with a larger problem, you should start this by thinking about some test cases and see that those behave as expected. We provided some in the example. One nice thing you'll notice here using the Python shell provided by idle is that when I try to use nextDay, I see the doc string right here. And normally we want doc strings that are descriptive. Here, the warning is very useful. And I give a sample month, day, and year, and I see that I get the right result. I should note that for some cases, say January 30th, the day following January 30th should be January 31st. I'm gonna get February 2nd because of this assumption about all months having 30 days. And we should try a more difficult case, such as the end of the year. And here I'll use December 31st. It would advance the year, whether it's December 31st or December 30th, because of that assumption. And we get January 1st, 2013.